Hi, introduce yourself. Who's
Oh.
other person is not working? What's going
How are you doing today?
on? Okay. Who's this? What's your name?
My name is Nicholas.
Nicholas, nice to
Yeah.
meet you.
Nice to meet
Hi.
you too. Hi. I work in Australia right now.
You work in Australia?
Yeah. I
Okay.
must. I must say that you're very beautiful, and you're my spec. I'll go straight to the point. I don't want to beat around the bush. I don't know.
Okay.
I
That's
don't know
not
if you
what
don't. Yeah.
I accepted you because I said I want people to let me know what they want to see on my reality
Yeah.
show.
Okay. On your
On the list.
reality show, I want to see the both of us together. In your reality show, maybe proposing to you with a diamond ring, if you don't mind.
Is this a joke? I don't understand.
No, it's not a joke. I'm here. Like, you take me for a joke.
No, I'm not taking you.
No, I believe I'm your kind of man. Forget this thing I'm putting on my head. It's because I just did my hair because I'm like I went to Brazil in the afternoon just to go and do my hair, then I came back to Australia.
Wait. Can I see your hair? The hair that you flew to Brazil to do? Let me
Huh?
see. Can I see the hair?
Like there's cold here, and I have a very fragile brain. So like my brain tissues react to cold.
Oh, wait. Wait, what's going on? I don't
No?
understand what's going
What's going on? Like, oh, do you need me to on the light so you can see my face properly?
Oh, yes, please. I want to see your face properly.
Well, that's very amazing. Like you're very is skin glowing from. Oh, sorry, I on the wrong lights because I came to see my friend. I'm not really in my ass gone gone. You see, I'm very handsome, right?
You're average. Can I
So you're glowing, you're glowing really good, and I love the way you smile. And I think I can keep that smile on your face forever if you give me the. If you give me the if you give me the inadequate supply or the inadequate and something to like keep you smiling because I know you love smiling a lot. I'm not for sorry. Huh? What do I do for a
What do you
living?
do for a living?
I work with this thing, Tesla companies here in Australia.
Okay, what do you do for Tesla?
Okay, like I'm the this thing, I'm the like assistant to the assistant managing director here. So I help arrange five car parts. I help to arrange car parts. It's me that used to fix on every car. So like that ghost that Tesla cars, we're making new products. In Tesla cars, we drive you can drive Tesla cars without a driver. So it's me. They use my like sometimes they used to borrow my ghost to drive the car when the car move. Like,
This
yeah.
has got to be a joke. No, this is a joke. This is not real, right?
This is real, like this is real, like my love for you is real. I can't even be denied.
Please, guys, do you know this person? What's
Are you
going on here?
are you taking? Are you taking? Are you taking?
Taking,
Are you
what do you
taking?
mean taking?
Because for me, sometimes when you ask me if I'm in a relationship, I'll tell you that I'm yes, I'm taking. Because I'm taking for granted. People don't really believe when I'm in love.
Okay, who takes you for granted? Sorry.
Yeah. Even right now, I just bought a Maybach. If you like, I bought a Maybach. I bought a Maybach like 2 weeks ago.
You said
So,
you want that, so why are you
yes, yes,
buying?
yes. I just bought a Maybach because we're in the month of May. So I got some very amazing friends that got my back. So I got a Maybach.
I know I tried to do some don't leave me jokes, but this is the some kind of comedy show?
Like this, like this, like you, this, like you, right now talking to the man of your dreams.
Man of my dreams. The man of my dream doesn't wear a bonnet.
Wow, you'd have told me on time.
That
My hair,
wait? What designer is that?
Huh? Louis Vuitton, like Louis Vuitton. I'm brand ambassador for Louis Vuitton. Like, they just made me brand ambassador 2 months ago.
And they make bonnet.
Yeah, just for me, specifically, just for me. They did not make, like, this is one of one. This bonnet is one of one. Like, no other person have it. It's only me.
Can I get one?
But, who am I not to give you one? You're very beautiful. And I really, like, I'm seeing the future between us. Like, I can see a bright future of us, like, together, if you don't mind. Like, okay. I have the likes of Tiwa Savage, DJ Copy, Toke Makinwa. I have a lot of people, Nengi, what's her name, Alice. Like, a lot of them are in my DMs that just asking me for a relationship. But it's me. I'm a very busy person. I follow my heart.
Okay, so your heart is leading you where exactly?
To your direction. Like, seriously. My mom say I should follow my dream, and I think you're the best dream for me right now. I don't want to wake up from this. Yeah, I don't want to wake up from this dream.
What was that dream? What was that dream in your dream?
Okay, the dream, like, you made. No. You made Okpa, and I just went to buy Coca Cola outside. You know Okpa?
I made Okpa.
Yes, you made Okpa for me. It's native, our love. We started it as native love.
Look at me. I made up.
You're very fine. That's how we started. No, see, let me tell you the truth, Erica. Erica, seriously, people think I'm for the street, you understand? Yes, they say to base for the street. Because that's the nickname that they know me for. To base for the street, you understand? So, but seriously, I've come to realize that city is the best and you are the city. So I want to be with you forever because I don't want to move back to the street. I just want to stay with it. I just want to stay in the city forever. And you're my city.
Girl. Wait, I'm about to kick you off this life. What is this? What is this? I don't understand. First of all, you said you work with Tesla.
I easily get depressed. If you kick me like this, I easily get depressed. I easily get depressed. Nothing they depress me.
I don't want you to get depressed. So you said you flew to Brazil to make your hair. You work at Tesla and you are the brand ambassador for Louis Vuitton.
Yeah. Only you. I have a lot of jobs. Yeah. My life is complicated. But with you, I know with you, my life will be direct.
Girls, toasting you. Yeah.
Grace. Yeah. Tiwasa is in my DMs.
Really? And you're here. Wow.
It's a privilege. It's a privilege. Who have me? See, somebody that have me in their life. They have good things. They have blessing.
Wow.
I'm the kind of blessing that every woman wants to be with.
Wow.
I think maybe I'll just send you a DM. Then maybe on FaceTime we can get to know each other, like exchange pleasantries.
On FaceTime. The confidence. You think you will get my phone number or my FaceTime details, huh?
The Tiwa Savage, you drop number for me now. Just that it means I did not call now.
Are you sure it's the real Tiwa Savage?
Is it your name not underscore underscore? Is our username not underscore underscore Tiwa Savage? Tiwa Savage Nigeria. Sorry. Maybe my bad.
Underscore.
Sorry, my bad. That's a mistake. Mistaken identity. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
But can I slide your DMs if you don't mind?
Well, you can slide there and just remain on the floor.
Please don't keep me hanging. It's like it's not replying DM that killed my uncle. Please, my uncle sent Percy DM. The person did not reply after 2 months. That killed my uncle. Please.
Sure.
My family is allergic to not replying DM. Like, they're allergic. We're allergic to it.
So what are you willing to do to win my heart?
I can present a song for you.
A song, that's it. Do I look like it's only a song that you
Yeah,
make?
I can, like, the song is specially made for you.
Okay, so can you start?
I give myself to you so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. If I sing, I'm always very emotional. So I'm emotional. That's why.
Okay, you said you're in Australia, right?
Yeah.
So what's the time over
there? Hmm?
What's the time in Australia right now?
The time here in Australia.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way. I'm on live, so it doesn't display on my screen.
Okay, is it morning, evening, afternoon?
It's towards like afternoon. It's going to night.
Can I see like from your window?
No, I have security. You know my status society. I have security men around. Like, they are always guiding me. I don't go outside at this time.
You can just open the window. I want to see how bright.
We don't use windows. We don't use windows here in Australia. They don't use windows. Only doors.
What do you?
Doors.
Usually does. Okay, can you just open the door?
You don't use a remote. I'm sure my PA carried the remote come out.
So you are locked in.
I think I can show you a little line. No, they are doing festival. Like, they don't go out doing festival. Strangers. I'm a stranger. I don't live here. I'm not from here.
Just open it now. Like, it's not, you don't have to.
Maybe I'll show you. I will snap it and send it to your DM. But it's not for finishing. It's only so now.
When you can just show us, other people want to see. 5,000 people want to see right now. You can't just snap it and send. You can just open
like
it
that. That's disclosing my location. Like, you know, I'm a big man. I'm a big person in society. I don't want anybody to.
You say you're in your friend's house, so you can easily, at least you're not showing us your real house. And why are you in your friend? Are you squatting?
Huh?
Are you squatting?
No, I came to help him pay his rent. He's owing small money, so I came to pay.
You came to help him, and you couldn't just transfer the money or send your PA to give him the money. You came to help him pay his house rent.
Please. Okay. My friend wants to off internet against me. My friend wants to off his internet. Please, I'm sorry. Wait, I will talk to you later, please. No off internet, I beg. I beg. I want you to say.
Who is this person? What the hell? God, you guys are so funny. What was that? Wow. They have 20 characters in this country. Yeah. I have to go, guys. Bye.